Alright guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you the best strategies to get late game consistently. So the first strategy is to hide. Hiding spots can be anywhere. So the best probably hiding spots would be to rotate into POIs. And then when people rotate into here, they'll probably see it's already been looted and won't care to look around here. So for instance, a hiding spot could be up in that tower, right on that floor where that chest is. Could probably hide somewhere in the bottom of this building like here and just wait for kids to rotate in and get a free shot on there. You could hide up above here, place some floors. Another place you can camp is inside bushes, but I wouldn't recommend it, as when people rotate past, they always shoot at it or are very superstitious of it, which means they're going to have a high chance of fighting you when you're trying to get to endgame. Another way to consistently make it late game is rotating dead side and then rotating back in central. However, in the higher elo lobbies, I wouldn't recommend it because I've been like top 300 in the solo cash cup, and then I've tried to rotate dead side, and now I've just run into so many people, and then all these people tag you for 20, tag you for 20, and then your shield breaks, and then they try and fight you, or they tag you for 20 and then try and fight you. So I'd recommend hiding and finding a good hiding spot in the center of zone or in a POI, and then once you find that, just camp there till late game, and then zone pulls in. And then just rotate a little bit late, and then try and center it after that, and then you won't have to do as much rotating. I know it has been a quick video, but if you have enjoyed, please do leave a like. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.